Dearly beloved, we have come together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is a worthy institution proclaimed by God from the beginning of time.